Hey, grab
You're crazy.
Let go. Let us pass. Let us pass, please.
Let's just talk this thing through.
We have, and we made our decision. We're leaving.
Hey, Mr. Mackey's going to barbecue some chicken on the gas grill. Why don't we just sit down and
what,
just...
let you keep on talking? No, I've been in far too many courtrooms to fall for that. You've already psyched out half a dozen of my people already.
Your people? What kind of talk is that? They are people. That's all.
Now listen, everyone. We are experiencing some kind of disaster. I don't know whether it's man-made or natural, but I do know that it's definitely not supernatural or biblical. And no offense, Mrs. Carmody, but the only way we're going to help ourselves is to seek rescue. We're going out.
Brent, look.
I'm not discussing this any further.
I know. I just want to ask a favor. You tie this around your waist?
What for?
It'll let us know you got at least 300 feet.
I'll do it.
Are you throwing in with them?
Me? No, thanks. I think your man there is a little too tightly wound. Gonna get somebody killed. But I'm thinking we could use that shotgun of yours. I saw where you parked when I pulled in. Red pickup, right? Far entrance.
Son, you got brass balls. The shells are in the glove compartment. Drive it back.
All right. Just see to paying out this line. Line's up. I'll cut her loose, just so you understand.
Yeah. Sure there's no way I can talk you out of this?
David, there's nothing out there. Nothing in the mist.
What if you're wrong?
Then, I guess, the joke would be on me. After all.
We're gonna send back help.
You'll die out there, all of you.
Hey, crazy lady, I believe in God too. I just don't think he's the bloodthirsty asshole you make him out to be.
Well, you take that up with the devil when you run into him. You just chat it over at your leisure.
Well, let's strike out. Put us in a town.
Look. It's going.
They're doing good.
Oh, my God. Oh. 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 Back up! Back up!
Do you see? Now do you believe?